second one was called The Laird of, well, Peggy's Bunny, or The Laird of Fotheringham, which is some of the last one I believe. I want to try one of the hard pull-up stuff, you know, like Master's Fair Real. First is a tune called Elspeth Campbell, and the second, a sustain, was written by a fiddler called William Marshall, and it's called Cregility. And I've been playing the pipe since